What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Bogus Journeys. I'm here with Tasty Steve and Aris and Rixta, and this is probably going to be the last Tekken 6 episode of Bogus Journeys. So we're just going to play some random guys online and let's see what happens.
This is PS3 or what?
This is PS3. Because my Xbox is fucking dead or something.
He's not that bad, is he?
What's my
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, today we're using the Aidar Fusion Stick.
Yeah, I mean, this one seems like. Do you play on this a lot?
I haven't played on
that. That's mine.
Really? Oh, that's yours?
Let me try this out.
You can tell. If, like, seriously, I can honestly tell that you play on this. Well, that one. It seems like that one gets more play than this one.
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, you just got this, too, right?
No, I've used it for like over a month and a half.
Oh, really?
For a month, month and a half? Okay. I've been using it a lot. I mean, look at the smudges on it.
Yeah. Yeah.
I gotta get my cloth out.
Did it come with a cloth?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Damn. Damn.
You don't even have to steal one.
Oh, yeah, dude, it's crazy.
What?
Yeah, it's fucking Julia. It's the ugliest thing I've ever seen.
Damn! Ultimate Warrior Julia?
Exactly. Ultimate Hippie War.
Jet Life High? Yo, this guy's
dude,
pretty good.
Camouflage in the stage.
Dude, he picked the stage too, you know it.
That's fucking cheap.
Damn, yo, excuse me, you fucked up. Dude. Damn, perfect! Look at his face, dude!
Alright.
This is not fun. Whatever, get him now! Get him now!
He's moving! Pause, dude!
Aw, you had him, dude! He couldn't even move! His match probably was still saying round one and shit.
I definitely just fucking carried it.
Dude, double perfect!
Come on.
I don't know what's going on.
Just low kick, dude! Just low kick!
Stop!
Low kick!
Yeah,
there you go!
Stop blocking, just start attacking.
That's
why wasn't
that a shining wizard, dude?
It's just fucking online.
She can't do shit.
Damn, dude.
Dude,
this is done, dude.
I am the best online player in America. I don't know if you know that.
What the fuck? I couldn't even fucking do it.
Quite possible, man. Damn, you got fucked those teeth.
Give me that shit.
Holy. Dude, oh, guys. I was in regular mode, man. I wasn't in, like,
dude,
online.
Playing a regular match all day, dude. All you played is online today.
That's the whole thing. Once you stop playing online, you gotta get this shit out. And now I'm fucking, when I started playing again, I'm like, alright, I'm playing
real
perfect.
What can I do?
You're not gonna be able to rematch unless you...
Unless you get him again.
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks. Fucking
unless you go in and buy an info match, Jet Life High, some numbers.
Oh, yeah, it'll be in the players, man.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, whenever you play somebody online.
Met.
If you like the home button, you go to Players Mix.
This guy hella plays online. And
no,
online
I just have a PlayStation 3. I play.
I have a PlayStation 3. I don't know shit about it.
Yeah.
But that just tells you anything. I mean, with any game that you play.
Your story's not adding up.
No, it is. Yeah. Yeah.
You got double.
We
got to
do good cop, bad cop. Yeah.
All right, you got 3 bars. That's decent.
Yeah.
He quit.
How do
what
you
does
know?
That mean?
Oh, did he? Aw. Oh. So you got to find a new guy.
Fuck that guy. And fuck this next guy.
He knew it was you, dude.
Hey, can't be that fucking Blue Power Racer, please.
I love that you can just see Dan back there.
He's so pissed off.
Dan,
he hasn't eaten all day and shit.
Wow. I just noticed you have tattoos all over your hands.
Yeah, it's pretty hard to tell.
It looks like Hannah.
Hmm?
Like, what?
Hannah
tattoos.
Hannah tattoo? What the fuck is that?
Some gay shit that some people do and they don't want to get real tattoos.
Wow. Oh, they're fake tattoos?
Yeah. They last like a week or something. Yeah, they're from your fucking homeland.
I don't know anything, dude. I was born after.
What happened? I already did this.
No, I told you. The other guy
that guy left. Both people have to accept the match.
He's going
to
beat the shit out of you, dude.
Nasser MJ. Look at his win percentage, dude.
He is going to beat the fuck out
and
of you.
And he's got Kazuya. Whatever. All right.
Dude, hail sweet.
Aris versus...
Oh, yeah.
Nasser... What? Nasser Michael Jackson. Oh shit. Aris turtling the fuck out of this guy. Oh!
Which this guy says he quit.
He's gonna make him wait through my backhand canceling all day.
Good
movement
game,
tutorial.
Bitch! No, I'm gonna quit.
Part 1 movement tutorial. Backdash cancel. Check it out.
Oh shit, you went up to 4 bars, yo.
Should be it! Easy, so easy.
I love when they hold their leg after they go like,
serious?
What?
It just mix me up by finishing the strings.
I told you, dude. Strings, like, always finish online.
Yeah, you got every punch. Uh-oh. Oh, yes! Damn combos! Whoa!
Oh, wow.
Damn.
Got him!
Got him!
Damn.
Looked
at me like, what?
Oh, where's my fucking...
Yeah, where is your fucking...
Wait, oh, 23. 443.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Now for the comeback.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
oh God. Oh. What the heck? There's no appeal to this at all. There's nothing fun. I gotta play Super Meat Boy.
That game
fucking sucks.
Oh god.
I thought you would at least like the name, man.
That's probably the only reason why you played it.
Right. The name of this game is Super Meat Boy. I need to play it.
What?
It says Meat Boy.
I don't understand what that means. Oh. Is that a gay joke?
You're fat.
Oh.
Yeah, it is a fat joke.
That's a fat joke.
Oh.
Got him. Final round, Aries.
Come on, man.
Are you going to lose to Nasser?
He's going to do 1-2-4.
Nasser.
Uh-oh.
How sweet.
Here comes the lows. Stop. Oh, I got me some. Damn! Damn, Aries rushing him down now.
Oh!
Bitch!
Oh! Oh! Good race! Oh shit! Oh, you're a bitch!
Squab.
Damn, you got lucky.
Yeah.
You're a bad joke.
That's pretty witty.
Yeah, real witty.
Pretty witty. Oh,
you're
shit.
A fat joke.
Dan, you want to take my chair? I'll fall asleep in that.
You're a fat joke.
That guy's a stand-up comedian.
Yeah, follow him on Facebook.
Does he really have a Facebook?
Yeah.
But not by my name.
He has a fake name.
Why?
It's like a comedy name.
Because I don't want people at my job to be able to find out.
Because all he does is talk about rape jokes and transsexuals and like fucking children and shit.
I love the feeling of a penis against my penis.
Damn.
He's gonna work that into his material.
I can't get into penis jokes.
Alright, I'm gonna keep texting me out.
Alright, this thing's cinching.
Cinching?
Is that how you would spell sinking?
Oh man.
Yeah.
Really?
How do you spell sinking?
That's without the H.
No.
Dude.
No, wait, actually, I think you're right.
Cause that's like...
Actually. Actually. I think you're right. Oh man.
Golden actually.
This is how you get your rocks off, man, making fun of my fucking... Alright, I'm feeling it.
Black people in general.
Oh.
Oh god. Oh,
mighty mighty, everybody.
Yeah, that guy is a stand-up comedian. All right. You can catch him at the improv.
The other guy that runs the website with me.
Oh yeah, that's right. People may not have seen his face much.
Man, I'm lost like five.
Dude, what are you doing? Are you even trying to find a match?
Every time I click, like... First it wouldn't find one, then it found one, then it was three.
Okay, if it doesn't work on connection quality, switch it to rank. Uh-huh. You know, the connection quality thing, which you got.
Whatever.
I might have to cut out your black joke comment.
Why?
Because it's taking so damn long to find a match.
Two boys.
Take it.
Not because it's racist. It's not because it's racist.
Okay.
Alright, here we go.
Sharing and killer.
At least we got people with above 50% win ratios today.
Is that good?
It's better.
51% is good.
2 bars.
Compared to 36% and 12%.
2 bars?
Yeah.
This is gonna be fucking horrible.
Oh, well, did you see that long counter to start things off? That was fucking hype.
725 is now online.
Who's
that? Whose stick are you playing on, dude?
Oh, dude.
I can't even.
Oh, shit! Come on! This is perfect!
It's 2 boys! Rick, don't look at me! What the fuck? God damn it, I can't even see him.
Stop blocking, man. You keep trying to block.
This is not a good advertisement for 8 Arc Sticks.
This?
Yeah.
Why?
Because, like, he can't do anything on it. It's making the stick look
better. Well, dude,
this
totally
is much better than what it appears to
be
right
now.
Well,
all sticks can be better or worse depending on the player.
Yeah, but...
Steve was
yeah,
so pissed.
That's a good point.
Stop blocking!
Dude, it's fucking out because she has the quickest fucking attack, dude! Convert
yeah, the
to
quickest attack.
There you go, just do...
8-frame jab, dude.
Just do 4-4, hop kicks.
There you go.
Why don't you just do down 4? We should just do the same move over. Do down 4, 1, 2, that's it. Down 4, 1, 2.
Oh my god!
Just do down 4, 1, 2, that's it. Just do it over and over again. Down 4, 1, 2. This is impossible! Just do it!
I'm doing
what
it!
What the fuck? Did you see that?
No!
He did it and it like hit!
Yo, let Eric get the round.
Does this have the over?
Eric plays king. Yeah, here we go.
I don't play king.
Yeah, you did. Back when you used to play king, you think that beating Rico was an accomplishment, I remember.
Oh, wow, that was a down 4 1 plus 2.
Oh!
What?
You're staying ducking, dude!
Oh.
51% is it enough?
Oh, no. Let me finish this guy off real quick.
I don't know how the fuck you're doing this. This is wisdom.
Oh, I didn't even want to do that.
You did down 4-2-1. Oh, man. Eric, with the rush down.
That's a frame trap. Oh, it's hella gets low.
Oh. Eric, with the pressure. Oh, get the stun. Oh, there's the mix-up! Oh!
That's an elbow, you fucking idiot! This shit is so easy online.
You can 8 arc stick, guys. It's really good depending on the player that uses it.
The down forward on the 8 arc stick is perfect.
Perfect, dude. Especially the 1 and 2 is also really good.
Also very good. Oh, you got lucky.
Oh!
It's like that Mike Ross foot fucking advertising for their controllers.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
With a Mac Ross stick.
Well, that was so much fun.
That was definitely the most fun you've had on the show.
That guy, you know what we should try to do is we should try to piss people off so they send us hate mail.
How do you piss them off?
By doing shit like what I just did.
I don't think they care that much.
Are you serious? They don't care? You don't
I
think
don't know.
That guy's over there really pissed off?
We'll see.
Let me try then. All right. I'll try.
He's on to the next guy.
Wait, are you on King?
Yeah. Are we... Like, do you want me to try to get hate mail?
Yeah, try to get hate mail.
What are you gonna do?
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh, if you get hate mail, we might have to continue the show.
No. Keep multi-throwing them, dude. No matter what, you gotta keep multi-throwing.
I can't believe you haven't thought of this already. The only appealing thing about playing anything online is getting people to be pissed off. So what you should be doing is instead of playing matches,
the thing is,
just
I get too pissed
people.
Off playing this game though.
He gets mad. Playing.
You know what I mean? Like, I'm not trying to
just troll on people and just fucking do the same shit over and over again, and then you'll get hate mail and you can tell them
what
they're idiots.
What happens is, I try to troll someone and then I lose and I get pissed.
Well, that's because you suck.
That's why I just beat him, dude.
But where's the fun in that? Nobody's happy.
I'm happy.
Why has this guy played so many times? Because
he's Eric the fucking great.
Hey, let me get second round.
We should just pass control around every round.
Oh, this is not gonna count.
Oh, he got a lot
what
of
What
if
you just did down 4-1 too? He can lightning screw.
Dude, you got 5 bars, man?
He can lightning
screw. Here we go, dude. Eric the Great.
There you go.
Oh, multi throw incoming.
What? Oh, you scrub.
Bro.
Got it.
Oh,
there you go.
Multi throw incoming. Oh, get out of there.
This guy's a piece of shit. You see that?
He's this is large. Dude, look at his win record.
There you go.
Oh, he's rolling for the cradle of death.
Dude, he took him 2 tries.
Holy poly.
And that's the rolling set.
Damn, is he dead? What's he gonna do?
Dude, down 4-1-2 for Christ's sake. I fucking showed you.
Suck a dick.
Oh. Dude, come back.
Oh, man.
No, get the fuck off.
Yo, give it up, man.
That's real.
Wow, Rico wants to win this shit himself. He's hella gonna lose this match, by the way.
Fuck.
Dude, he's hella gonna lose.
Dude, look how pissed this guy is.
He's so mad.
Oh, he breaks this
shit. He's so mad.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Dude, this is the kind of guy that's gonna send hate mail. You gotta beat him by trolling him.
Well, yeah, what are you, ripped now, dude? Come on. Idiot.
What are you doing?
That did nothing.
It is because he's an
I know.
It was an err.
Ha, eh.
Which is the starter for it?
What are you talking about?
The starter for the...
Pull up.
I don't know any combo guy.
Yeah.
Oh,
I
damn!
On purpose, the downboard 1-2.
Oh, what a piece of shit.
God, you suck, dude.
God. You see,
this is what happens. 1 plus 4? Or 2 plus 3?
1 plus 4, okay.
See, this is what happens. You try to troll people. Dude.
Nah, dude, I was trying to do the fucking growing death cradle.
Yeah, but you didn't even get anything.
You didn't even get. All you got was downforward 1-2, and low parries on accident because you're doing downforward 1-2.
I should have just done downforward 1-2 the whole time. That shit is so good.
Oh, good shit.
And now
guys,
we can't play
good
him
shit.
Again. See? Let me troll on someone, dude.
I'll troll. Yo, look, like
this is a really good troll character.
This just makes it really retarded.
No,
Lars is a good troll character.
No,
I'm telling you, multi throw people, that pisses them off. I swear you.
I swear you, dude. No, I want to pick Fang.
Why is he going to be a good
Because I'm going to do the fucking down back 222 all day. And it's
washing dishes?
Yeah, whatever it's called.
I call it the baby tantrum.
The baby tantrum? I call it down back 222. I wonder what it's really called.
Baby tantrum.
That's what it says on Zabatsu.
Shit.
Wait, really?
No. God, he's dumb.
Damn, God, so dumb.
You haven't said damn girl one time.
I know, it's not in my
so
vocabulary.
So is it actually wow. Only a license plate?
Damn girl.
I mean, did you see what happened?
No.
And NYK ran into a car yesterday.
Uh-huh.
And it was like a Toyota car. And like the license plate was a damn girl with a 4 for an A.
No way.
Yeah. And so he took a picture and he tweeted it as my Twitter name with the license plate. You know what I mean? And then people thought it was my license plate.
I honestly thought it was.
That would be so fucking gay.
Yeah, once I saw that, I was like, damn.
Dude, this dude.
Get that license plate.
That's 72%, B.
Oh, wow.
Yo, and he's got your character, too.
Yeah, I got this shit.
Yo, he's the best Armor King online, dude.
Oh! Like that?
Yeah. Wow, that was a sick vibe. Why'd you do that combo? That's sick.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you motherfucker. You do it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Aaron's mixing it up now. Can't be a troll, huh?
That's not gonna work.
Yeah, welcome to trying to troll people and getting your ass kicked online.
Damn, okay.
What a bitch. I gotta be a bitch, though.
See, how do you get hate mail like this, dude? By doing top mode? I hate you, you're so good.
Dude, I remember one time I got hate mail when I was playing this online. It was like, all you do is hit me in the air and juggle me. I was like, are you serious right now? Baby tantrum.
Dude, is he fucking trolling you with downboard ones?
I think he was for a while.
By the end of the match, Eric's gonna be sending him his mail.
Fuck you! Learn to play!
Comma.
Oh, God.
The baby tantrum, dude.
Baby tantrum, but finish.
Uh-oh.
It don't matter, man. You gotta do it.
Oh, God.
You got lucky with the counter.
Oh, God.
Aw, baby tantrum, man.
Baby tantrum, yo.
Shut up.
Trying to get paid for my bit. Playing seriously?
Oh, God. It's an infinite. Baby! Damn!
God, it's fucking stupid.
It's a fucking stupid. Damn it,
it's my horse, too.
Yeah.
Dude, what the fuck?
He is chewing your head.
Oh, I'm having a baby tantrum right now.
Were we really supposed to be the ones trolling?
Yeah.
No,
God damn it. Oh.
Yo, send him your hate mail already.
You fucking turd. You are ass. And your face stinks.
How do I do it?
How do you jump play okay, that shit, dude? Jump.
Where's the home button? Go home.
Go home.
Oh, player's met. What's that one?
Look, you see, you hit it, and that's the guy right there.
Okay, what do I do?
It's him. That's him.
Triangle.
Create message.
Yeah.
There you are.
Subject.
Sucking dicks. You're good at it, you faggot. No,
man. Hey, make sure you put your name in it this time so people don't send me hate for the rest of my life.
Bitch.
Look at that! <this. laughs> That was so good! You got fucking owned! Loser!
Damn!
What did he say? He said, ha 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 ha, loser!
Damn.
Wait, that was just the subject, right?
No, yeah. People do that though, online.
Yeah, that's my subject.
They
right?
Just put the subject in there.
No,
subject with nobody. You. Or maybe he fucking put a dick in there, spelled out all the letters, and it's.
You got fucking
old. I'm so stunned.
Go to message box. Receive.
No! Learn something new! Bitch!
Wow. They can
see, this is what I'm saying. We have to be able to do this to people.
Okay.
You see how dope that is?
I accept, dude.
I can't do anything now. That guy is better than I am because
I know,
of this.
Dude.
What am I supposed to do? What do I do? I can't challenge him because I'll lose again. I can't fucking play him offline. He's the...
Dude, why don't you challenge him?
How do I beat him?
Alright.
Yeah, here we go.
This is a circle. Oh, wait, no, actually, go back.
Just take the control from him, you got this.
That was
learn something new.
I can't do anything about that. I couldn't even send him my message. Like, if I send him a message.
You're all like fucking like on a keyboard.
No, if I send him a message like, you know, fuck off, it's like all he did was win, you know?
Yeah.
This guy's not gonna do that, Jess.
He might. No, don't put a question mark.
Why?
Make a demand.
Yeah. Rematch.
Please.
Bitch.
Alright, Steve.
Gotta do it.
How are you? So, do we just create a player match then, or what?
He says yes.
What a piece of shit.
No, wait, just go create the match and try to invite him. I mean, how else are you gonna invite him anyway, right? Just go create the room ready.
He's probably gonna say, like, fucking no or something. Like, yo, fuck you, big
dude. He's gonna be like, I don't play good players or something. Like that.
I don't play faggots.
That's what I'm saying. Exactly.
I don't play faggots.
You can't beat that shit. That guy is
and it was 5-4.
The best shit
I should have played in the first attempt.
Dude, that's what's crazy about it. You're right, because it's fucking 5-4.
Yo, create a room. There you go. Did you hit the ad with a friend or something?
No.
Did you see that?
I was right here. Dude, the best part is that you were trying to troll him, and he started trolling you with downboard one. This shit.
What?
Dude, you sure you're right, like salty about this, right?
Yeah, well, the thing is that's exactly what I wanted to do.
And it happened to you.
Yeah.
But
and
you it,
and I realized
it
how great it works. You know, like, what am I... What
so
am
you
I...
appreciating all the line right now?
Man, you want to fight. You want saying that shit to me.
I'm just trying to get to the bottom of it. I'm trying to help everybody out here.
I don't think this dude's going to accept.
He probably just playing another match. That's probably all that's happening.
We just have to meet him online on the ranked match again. Take our chances.
Can we play while we do this?
No.
This is so stupid, dude. Okay. So you have to just chill all day long?
Well, I mean, if you're going to try to challenge someone.
Yeah, it's just
going
back to
Rand. Alright, fine. Oh, he's there!
He's there!
Let's go!
Give it.
Oh, let's fucking go!
Oh, shit!
It's on!
Oh, shit!
Alright.
Wow.
Alright, that might have been the end of that episode, so we're gonna do another one. Fuck it. Tune in next time!